one has to wonder how it is that modern slavery is still rampant in the world today. It's an abomination, an affront to our collective humanity, and it deserves, no, indeed, it demands a collective global response. And it has to be done at a global level. But that's why it's so important for the Commonwealth of Nations to build momentum. 53 nations committing to eliminate this practice will make a significant difference around the world.